Alright, so in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to replace your battery terminal bolts. Now, the terminal bolts have a 5/16 bolt head on them. And the thing is, when you're going to replace these are usually worn out. So, you might want to loosen them up with some really heavy-duty pliers or some vice grips. I'm going to go ahead and take my battery out just to make this easier. This is being done on a 2000 Grand Prix GTP, but it'll work on anything that has a side post battery. So the terminal bolt here is mounted inside this rubber ring, which is a part of this whole cable. I'm going to go ahead and pop these things out. Sometimes they're soft enough. They're soft enough where you can get them with your fingers, but I'm just gonna go ahead, since this one kind of pokes out here, I'm gonna go ahead and try to get these with the vice grips. And I mean, it doesn't matter at this point if I damage it or not. I mean, it needs replacing, so I'll just tilt it to one side and it kind of pops out there in place, comes out of the ring there, and you can pretty much turn it and sometimes it'll come out, but not in this case. It's about 45 degrees out here, so it is going to give me a little bit of trouble. So pulling and twisting, and that's it. I mean, there it is. As you can see, it's pretty worn out, and I'm going to go ahead and leave that off to the side. I'm gonna go ahead and do the positive here. I don't think you guys can see this on camera, but this car actually has two different kinds of terminal bolts. One's a sleeker profile, the one I'm removing now is sleeker. So it's not as easy to get as the other one. So I got it, here it is, and you can kind of see that sleeker profile compared to the previous one that I removed. This one has more meat on there to grab onto it. This one I had to grab it from the head. So I went down to Wally World and I picked up this Everstart side terminal battery bolt kit. They're $2, I think, or it might be like $2.98 or something like that. They run under $5, and they're decent, I guess. I mean, they're better than the ones that I had on there, and they're the same darn thing, same profile, and the threading on these are all the same anyways, and I think they're a 3/8 thread. So I'm just gonna pretty much install these. I'm gonna push them in, and it's pretty much pushing these darn things in, and they just pop right in. And I can go ahead and install my battery back in here, tying everything down. But I'll go ahead and leave. I'll do that off camera. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one.